our headline, we went with the bigger image on the son and mother hugging in the rubble, and the headline was Hope Amid Ruin.
When I started out, I think, writing about a weather event, a catastrophe, started becoming about how is this working? Why are these people taking care of each other? Why are we going to rebuild?
One thing the fiction can do is being able to see large scale events in terms of the innermost life of individuals.